novel coronavirus has been identified in Sri Lanka yesterday.
Now, as many countries in Asia face stage 2 of coronavirus outbreak, that is the stage of local transmission, Sri Lanka decides to delay its parliamentary elections scheduled on April 25th. Now, Sri Lanka has also announced a nationwide island curfew. There have been 53 confirmed cases of COVID-19 detected in Sri Lanka so far.